Hello friends, most welcome to English Advantage online classes. Friends, in this video I am going to discuss best spotting error questions for IBPS PO pre and SSC CGL exam tier 2. So let us discuss these spotting error questions, and I hope these spotting error questions will be highly useful for your next forthcoming exams. Now let us get started with this question. As the thieves ran out of the bank, they got into the getaway car, which was waiting with its engine running. Now, in this sentence, actually, through this as, we denote two actions happening at the same time. But in this particular question, one action is happening first and then the second action. First, the thief ran out of the bank and then they got into the getaway car, which was waiting outside. So in place of as, you can say when the thieves ran out of the bank, they got into the getaway car. So that is how you can correct this sentence. And here in place of as, you can write when. So here your answer is A. Now let us see this question. He denied that he hadn't stolen my purse. Now the sentence is okay. Something had happened, and after something had happened, then he denied. Okay, so he denied that he hadn't stolen my purse is okay. The sentence structure is okay, but you should notice one thing, that denied means to say that something is not true. Okay, so in the denied, not is already included. So that is why in denied, this not will not come. Denied is not followed by not, because denied word is already having not in itself. Okay, so this part is wrong here. This, you have to delete this not, and here your answer is B. The sentence will read, he denied that he had stolen my purse. Okay, though I was quite sure that he had. Now let us see the question number third. The French embassy employees is correct, because French embassy is singular, so employees is correct. Employs him regularly as. Now as is being used here as a conjunction of reason. Okay, it is equivalent to since or because. As he knows is correct. He knows to speak French. Now this verb knows is followed by how construction. I know how to learn, I know how to teach, I know how to drive out, I know how to sing. Okay, so know has to be followed by how to structure. He knows how to speak. He knows is correct, but how to is missing here. How to is missing. So this D part is wrong here, and here your answer is D. Let us see the question number four. In India, working women lead a life of a dual responsibility if they are married and have a family. It's quite true that working women, they lead a life of dual responsibility. So here, just notice this verb lead. Here this notice they, plural. Here notice have and are. All these verbs are plural. All these four verbs are plural, so your subject has to be plural also. But this subject, woman, is singular. So here you have to write women, W-O-M-E-N. In India, working women, we are talking about a group of working women. It's not one woman, but many women. Okay, so here your answer is A. In India, working women lead a life of dual responsibilities. Okay, now let us see the question number five. Greatly to our surprise, we find the ringleader was lame. Lame means he was handicapped, his one leg was not functioning properly. So greatly to our surprise, till here this is correct. We find, in place of we find, you have to write we found, because this verb indicate that this sentence has been written in past. So in place of we find, you have to write we found. So here your answer is C. Let us see the question number 6. The teacher made the boys to do the sum all over again. In this question, actually there are three verbs: make, let and bid. Make, let and bid. All these three verbs are causative verbs, and they are not followed by 2 plus infinitive, 2 plus V1, but they are followed by bare infinitive. So made is followed by object, and here you have to write do, not to do. So the teacher made the boys do the sum. The teacher made the boys do the sum. So in place of to do the sum, you have to write do the sum. So C will be your answer here. Okay, this is also a very good question. Now let us see question number 7. Many overseas students attend colleges in the Great Britain. Actually, the correct phrase is attend college, attend a school. Many overseas students attend college, not colleges. Okay, so here your answer is C. Let us see question number 8. When you are dismissed from job, it doesn't help to kick up a row. To kick up a row means make a vigorous protest. Make a vigorous protest. Okay, so to kick up a row is the correct phrase. And when you are dismissed, so it's a passive voice construction. You're always dismissed by someone. So you need to use a passive voice construction. Passive voice construction is correct here. From job is correct here. It doesn't help. It is being used for this particular action. Action of dismissing, action of termination. So it is also correct. So this sentence is overall correct. And this sentence, the answer of this sentence will be E. That is no error. Okay. Now let us see here. My uncle and he forced my friend and I to pay serious attention to my studies. Pay attention is followed by to, so this to is correct here. My uncle and he, this is the subject part, this is the verb part, and this is the object part. So in the subject part, you have to write the pronouns in the subjective case. So this is correct here, this is correct here, but here you have to write the pronoun in the objective case. You have to write here my friend and me, not my friend and I. So here your sentence, your answer is B. Okay, let us see the next question. I am really disappointed in not having saw. I am really disappointed is okay. In is okay. In is followed by ing form of the verb, but having is followed by C. Third form of the verb is seen. Having seen. So here your answer is B. Okay. So in this video class, I have discussed these 10 best concept questions of spotting errors, and these questions will be highly useful for IBPS PO pre-exam and SSC CGL Tier 2 exam. So that's it. If you are the first timer on this channel, kindly do subscribe and send your comments. And if you have any feedback, you can contact me on these numbers. So thank you very much for this video class, and I'll see you in my next video class. Thank you.